This is definitely one of my most favorite subjects to shoot.